Eventually, the exposure of the sixth-generation fighter Chinese Jianxingjianjin, according to China's arms the use of generation, the development of generation, research generation the principle of development project that annihilates minus 20 into the next generation of aircraft has been formally launched, research is time earlier, is still in the development of platform secrecy, nature is not exposed, even the model. If it is the same as the core mechanism of turbojet and turbofan engine 2, the same amount of fuel, the turbofan engine fan and duct, not only increases the thrust, a part of fans, and thrust-to-weight ratio, the fuel utilization rate is higher, lower fuel consumption. So the use of modern fighter aircraft to use turbofan engine bypass ratio, fan diameter, more, is the truth, let more for gas drive fan thrust. It is not the turbojet obsolete. This will one divides into two. View, there are always two sides to everything, the so-called no needle pointed at both ends, each have their own advantages and disadvantages, spiral technology often leads to increased equipment performance. A turbofan engine thrust-to-weight ratio, fuel-efficient advantages, but the high-pressure air bypass airflow no combustion chamber flow velocity, at the same time, high-pressure air after combustion, but also indirectly promote the fan work of turbofan engine, will lose momentum, so the air velocity from engine turbofan jetback and turbojet engine compared to smaller,